impressive structure is a perfect metaphor for Sanguine owners. Business philosophy, make it big, bold, and impossible to ignore.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to Sanguine.
Please enjoy the show. Sir, this is a restricted area. Happy I got through to you, sir.
Man, I wish I had that jaw. I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Yeah, I saw you blush earlier when you put on the makeup.
Oh, what can I say?
Look, I will tell you the truth. She comes in and she smells. She has terrible breath. It's like she ate a shit sandwich. Worst of all, she's wearing bubble.
My dear.
Hey, you!
Uh-huh.
You got no right being here. It might have escaped your notice, but there are bad things going on.
Okay, calm down. What's going on?
Come quickly! Somebody's trespassing.
Thank you. I'll check it out. So, I was in the bathroom before.
Listen here, pretty boy. Take a color set and go paint some faces somewhere else. You're not coming through here.
What the hell is that about?
That's probably some kind of charity.
Yes. Classic.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...?
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, then come see me right away.
Kruger, need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. Won't take a sec.
Appreciate it.
Mr. Kruger.
Margolis and Novikov.
Mr. Kruger?
Welcome, sir.
Mr. Kruger.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Helmut Kr-
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, 47.
Please, have a seat.
You accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful. Should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on. Asked. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Say what?
Sorry, sir. I will never touch you again.
Now, boy. Jeez. Never judge a gun by its holster. I tell you, that woman is smarter than you and I and ever.
Wow. A real supermodel.
No way. Help! Help!
Huh?
Hey, you. How about doing your job? There's this armed guy running around. He's right there! Don't make me go all psycho on you.
No sudden moves, okay? I want to see your hands behind your head.
What the hell?
Someone help me!
Your face.
Hold it. Enough of this. Not my problem anymore. Anyway.
Victor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Ladies,
excuse me.
Stay safe out there, security man.
Yeah. Over here, there. I'm thinking maybe something beehive.
This is it.
Terrible, messy font.
Hey, I'm working.
Jake. Vic.
Sorry, but I don't know you. What are you up to? What's this creep's problem, anyway? Is he a friend of yours?
I'm talking to you, sir. Sir, I'm talking to you, sir. This is ridiculous. Someone else deal with this shit.
What's up, Sebastian?
Yeah, you hi.
So... what's next? World War III? You, Mom.
Hey, security. They picked up another balloon,
but
not
here. I need help.
What?
Sir.
Up through here. Sorry about that.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.